I'm the director of the Global Security Initiative at Arizona State University.
What do you do?
I think a lot about how to take some of the really advanced concepts and research and apply them to some of the hardest problems in security, so defense, security, intelligence community, and sort of security broadly.
What are you most proud of?
It's a combination of my daughter and my work, and actually the fact that I'm kind of doing both.
In context of security, what are your thoughts on Siri and Alexa?
I do not like them. It's that obvious to me how they provide security and they significantly reduce privacy. So I'd say it's a pretty imbalanced thing.
Have we solved any cybersecurity problems?
Yes, we've solved actually quite a few. One of the really clear examples is encryption. It's a basic thing everyone can do to protect their data.
Have you ever been the only woman in the room?
Many, many times. And sometimes it feels a little overwhelming, like, should I be here? Other times it feels empowering because you're sort of setting the precedent for others, and other times it just doesn't matter.
What's your best advice for students?
Just don't let people tell you that you can do something. Sometimes you can do something, but learn that for yourself. That should be your own decision.
What's your favorite type of math and why?
I really like graph theory, so analysis of networks. So everything is a network. You have social networks, you have professional networks, you have computer networks, and it literally touches on every aspect of our world today.
What do white hat hackers do?
Basically, their whole job is to think about what could go wrong. And that's an incredibly important segment of the cybersecurity community.
Anything we missed?
Not off the top of my head. This has been a lot of it off the top of my head, yes. Yeah.